This is an atom magnified over 100 million times and made into a tiny movie. It's a famous example of a ton of actual images that we've taken of atoms. And my question is, how? Well, the smallest you can see with your eyes is roughly 10,000 times smaller than a meter, like small grains of salt or individual hairs. Things much smaller than that don't reflect enough light for our eyes to register. So smart people invented optical microscopes, which let us see things down to 10 millionths of a meter by shining light and using lenses to magnify the image, like of microscopic creatures or neurons. But past that, objects get even smaller than the wavelengths of visible light we're using to see them, so we need something even smaller, like firing beams of electrons, and then measuring how they get reflected or transmitted. That's how an electron microscope works, and lets us see things like these high-res images of pollen, or red blood cells, or snow crystals. And even higher resolution microscopes that use the quantum properties of electrons can let us see individual atoms. There's so much of the world that we can't see with our eyes, but we can see with technology, and I think that's amazing. If you like this kind of optimistic science and tech stories, follow for more.